What do you need, Mike?
Nothing.
He's staggering. I'm needing outsiders to get to here, stay here and tell everybody.
Well, tell everybody what's going to happen.
Roxy's going to come in, and we'll make fun of her outfit, make fun of her.
Mom, tell her to move.
One cushion, Bri.
Mega fit. He is revealing the camera. Good life, Michael.
Mom?
Yeah.
And Mom, just for modeling, you model while wearing her clothes?
He is now stripping while he's in his high chair.
Mom, I'm wearing your favorite shirt.
Jerry Lee.
We're all coming out at the same time, but
Brian,
coming out first, Mom.
Brian, put his pants back on him. He's stripping.
No.
Hurry.
One at a time.
All right. Pull your pants up.
He stripped his shirt off and threw it. Start now, Brian.
No, you guys come out separately because I want to say something.
That's what
we're
doing.
What?
It's running. Go.
Our first modeler is Roxy. She's wearing a blue skirt, a blue sweater, which I think would look better crumpled up on my floor in the morning. And she's wearing her hose with a runner in them, as she calls it. Got a big white line going down the leg. And she's wearing her black flats. And her hair's a mess.
Too hungry?
Say it.
Here comes Lynn.
Back.
Oh. She's wearing a black skirt, which used to be white. And she's wearing a black sweater, which used to be white, until she had a little accident. And she's wearing her black shoes, which used to be white until she had a little accident. Her hair looks like it
was Jerry!
Michael wants me to tell everybody that her shirt's unbuttoned. Michael would rather it be unbuttoned all the way so he can get as cheap as he is. I'm concerned you don't like girls. Why don't you just be quiet? I don't make little poop ball pickers.
Okay.
Here comes Rochelle. Who cannot walk straight.
Yes, I can.
I have to be calling your room when you come out here. And she was trying to show us all how to do her little walk. And then she's wearing brown shoes, brown pantyhose, a blue flower, a blue, pink. White t-shirt. My hair is okay.
Good luck,
Jay. Here comes
Mom from Jerry.
Jay Michelle Lawrence. She's wearing her polka dotted skirt.
Mom, Jerry's moving the camera.
And her black tights with the hole in the back. And her black shoes and her black turtleneck, which used to all be white. This used to be an all white outfit. See, the skirt has white spots in it, so we just call it polka dots. Not all of it got covered in black because she had her accident. And Jerry,
we're changing outfits, take time out.
Jerry,
oh, I have to stand up.
Yes, this is a professional one. Go.
Okay. This is Roxy Miller. She's wearing a pink dress with a white sweater. She's wearing black shoes and clothes. This is Lynn. She's wearing a peach dress with no back, fluffed up shoulders, and two bows in the back. This is something you might want to wear to the prom. It has, and she's wearing black shoes, flats. And she's wearing wearing glasses. This is Michelle Roach. She's wearing a multicolored skirt, a white sweater, and black flats with a little gold ball and a little bow. This is Jade. She's wearing black tights, black shoes, a red overcoat, a red skirt, and a white turtleneck underneath her jacket with a little gold chain hanging from the pocket.
Wrap it up now. Say that's the end of our...
And that's the end of our showing.
All right, Michael Jackson. Okay, we about ready? Did you turn it on?
Let's see. Wait a minute.
First, start your name. Around here is Roxy. She's wearing her little life preserver because she drowns because she's so ditzy.
Okay, towards the bookcases, please, or I can't get you. There you go.
And
in the middle.
She's wearing her little leopard bathing suit with a black back. And she's singing and dancing for us. And you got a hole in your butt. Sharp hole in your butt.
What else is you, babe? Okay, Bri.
Here comes Lynn. In her tropical bathing suit with the black shorts underneath. And he has his towel. She's wearing glasses, which she really needs to be in because there are many glasses in the water. And she's just dancing around, showing off something she don't have.
His name is Michelle.
Here comes Michelle. She has her flippers, her goggles, her towel, and her bathing suit. She equipped. She has a New Kids on the Block towel. How cool can you get? And she's gonna lay down. And she's modeling in her grayish shiny bathing suit with pink, green, and purple stripes. And she's got a wedgie. Here comes Jay. And she has a beach ball, her multicolored two-piece bikini. She don't have nothing for the bottom half or the top half. What a shame.
This way, Jay. There you go.
She's got a beach ball, but she already has a ball, so she don't need a beach ball. And she's got a wedgie.
Save her. Now call them all out.
Now all of the beach beauties come out here and lay down in the rail.
Okay. Lay down on the floor?
Yeah, she all got towels.
I'll sit by.
And Roxy's already changed her bathing suit.
Hold on, Mommy.
See, now if you get a close-up, you can see they all have wedgies.
And say, do the conclusion. That's the end of this beach thing.
And this is all of our ditzy bathing suit beauties.
You judge.
Okay. Brian, you need to speak up because of the music, too. Okay, go.
Okay. 1, 2, 3. Our first modeler is... Our first modeler is Roxy. She's in her gray shiny bathing suit with the purple, green, and pink stripes that comes to a bow in the middle of her stomach. She has her hair down long. And on a scale from 1 to 4, she is going to be, well, then
in
I'll
the
tell
end,
you.
We all come in and you ask who, what we like.
Okay. Well, and she's laying there. And and at the end of the judging, we're going to be judging on a scale of 1 to 4 after all the bathing suit models come out.
That was good.
Our next modeler is Len. She's wearing her tropical bathing suit with the black shorts underneath with the purple straps. She has her towel, her glasses on, and her hair is up with a bun in the back with a little bit of lace in the back. She is one of the tallest modelers we have so far. Next up is Michelle. She's wearing the black back bathing suit with the leopard stripes up front. She has her hair down long, and she has her New Kids on the Block towel and her goggles, which are green and white. Next up is Jay. She has her towel and her beach ball. She's wearing her blue bathing suit with the different color stripes on the sides and the black shirt that goes over it.
And this
Brian.
Is our dog.
And this is our bathing suit beauty number 5, which will have to be judged because she's so beautiful, she might even be number 1.
She may win first place.
As you can see, she has her goggles, her big nose, her furry overcoat, and her New Kids
on the
Block towel.
Don't put it on her no more. She's fine. Okay.
And modeler up here, being asked the question, is Roxy. Roxy, what is your hobby?
Well, I like to read every once in a while. I like to play. I like sports, music. I like to sing.
Okay. What are you doing to help the environment?
I'm not littering. And I don't use aerosol cans of hairspray.
Okay.
Our next modeler is Lynn. Okay. What's your hobby?
I like skating.
Okay. Is that it?
And I like
Brian.
Boys.
Okay.
Brian.
Okay. Now, what are you doing to help the environment? To help the environment.
What environment? I am not littering, and I am I don't use airheads. I recycle.
Okay, our next modeler is Michelle. Okay, what's your hobby?
Well, actually I don't have a hobby. I like to read a lot and I also like to swim.
Okay, what are you doing to help the environment?
Well, I don't litter and I'm helping reduce the amount of oil spills.
Okay. our last but not least modeler is Jane. What's your hobby?
Well, I like volleyball and I like swimming.
Okay. What do you do in help the environment?
I don't litter.
Now to bring all our bathing suit beauties out here for the judging.
Do it in order.
In first place is.
Can you say runners up first?
Okay, the runners up starting from fourth to first. Fourth place is Jay. Third place is Lynn. Second place is Michelle. And first place is Roxy. Bit modeling beauty. I forgot to enter her. She was wearing her goggles and her new
bobcat. Oh, she just took off her bathing suit. She's the main winner.